A new report has found that the vessel at the centre of the South Korean ferry disaster had failed to comply with regulations on almost every voyage it had taken in the year leading up to the fatal incident. Evidence suggests the ship may have been overloaded with cargo when it sank.